Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on a row anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Greetings, stranger. Could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I've told you everything I remember.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
So what? We get paid the same either way.
clear path from us. Shit! Oh, looks like some raids. I guess we got some good intel on the compound.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents. Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
Things are brewing at Polymorph Modeling. where experiments in 3D printing have yielded products never seen before. Using innovative, sometimes unorthodox materials, the 3D lab has been able to make and metals that are not... pioneers of the digital and mechanical age.
Hearing that a bunch of drones attack some civilians.
You don't know what happened. My friends
that shit. Did your buddies do anything to provoke it?
No. They were just minding their own business. Just taking out the damn trash for Pete's sake. I mean, it's mortifying to live in fear of these drones.
For a second, I'm trying to concentrate on this. What's that?
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? What's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared! The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
I've been hearing that a bunch of drones attack some civilians.
You don't know the half of it. A bunch of my friends got strafed. I mean, they're in real bad shape.
Did your buddies do anything to provoke it?
No. They were just minding their own business. Just taking out the damn trash, for Pete's sake. I mean, it's mortifying to live in fear of these drones.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
You know, they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know,
Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Digora was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel, they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. Maybe I should have sided with the AI. At least your computer program's consistent. People always let you down.
You can rely on people more than you think, Paula. You'd be surprised.
No pressure. Take. Let's get you set up with...
How are you making out with that? Kind of taking a long time.
I'm moving as fast as possible. This is delicate work, okay? How about a progress report?
It's taking too long.
One more word, and I'll quit. So you can do this yourself.
Finished with that yet?
I swear to Christ, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna break.